Hello, our Australian friends. My name is Irina and I live in Kyiv. Let me tell you about FABC ministry in Ukraine during this time. Some facts. More than 1 million Ukrainian workers came back from Europe, many from Italy and Spain. This contributed to the sharp growth of unemployment. A lot of people are using their savings, but maybe in 1 month or two, the situation can be explosive. There is a lot of uncertainty about COVID-19 due to the lack of information and a lot of fake news on every side. A lot of people are scared, many people are losing hope, and many people are looking for help. We are doing some projects for helping people in this time. And let me tell you about two specific initiatives. First, we added a new daily program called Challenge, where we talk about different issues such as family conflict and violence, depression and joblessness. Our goal is to provide hope and to listen to people, and then to point them to the source of real hope, Jesus Christ. Our second initiative, we opened a new phone helpline. The response has been amazing and even heartbreaking. We deal with raw human emotions. A lot of people who calling to us, they don't have anything to eat. One lady with coronavirus called to us and her voice was very sick. She said that she don't have anything to eat and we had to send some food to her. Several suicides have been prevented thanks to this helpline. People accepting Christ due to this helpline just over the phone. And even children are calling to find out more about Jesus Christ. We had to hire several new counselors, and a lot of volunteers are helping us. We're excited and we are overwhelmed. Thank you very much, friends, for your prayers. We really feel them here.